somehow I woke up out in Beverly.
In modern world, we need to be alert for two things. One is this virus. Other one is this. Due to these virus, you can get 100% disk and CPU usage. Hey guys, this is Techno Hints. Today in this video I am going to show you how to speed up your computer by removing virus. So before going to video, please do like, share and subscribe to our channel for more new contents. So come, let's go to the video. In first step, we need to keep our Windows up to date. When you update your system, it will improve your security and performance. Now go to settings. Click update and security. Select Windows update. And now check for updates. After checking, install these updates. After updating, go to Windows security. Click virus and threat protection. Now near virus and threat protection, click manage settings. Now turn all these things to improve the security. Now go to control panel. Now go to programs. Now uninstall unknown things from your computer. Some of the installed programs from your computer may contain virus. Now again go back to control panel. Click system and security. Near security and maintenance, click user account control settings. Now set this to maximum. After doing these steps, the virus in your computer won't get access for changing your system configuration. Now again go back to the control panel. Click Windows Defender Firewall. Click turn Windows Defender Firewall on or off. Now set it to recommended settings.
Dismay, it won't break this feeling down if I conquer this my way.
In this step I am going to remove internet cookies and trackers from your computer using browser settings. Now go to settings from your browser. Now click privacy and security. Now click clear browsing data. Select advanced option. Now select the following options. Then click clear data. In this step we are going to delete some temporary files from your computer. So don't worry while deleting. Click Windows key plus R and type the following command. Now press Ctrl plus A and delete all these files. Now again press Windows key plus R and type the following command. Then press Ctrl plus A and delete. Now again press Windows key plus R and type the following command. Then press Ctrl plus A and delete. In this step we are going to clean some of your junk files from your computer. Download this software from the description. Now open this software. Now go to custom clean. Now run cleaner.
my shirt. Yeah, the girls impolite in the club every night. That's how it goes when you Hollywood perfect.
Now go to registry. Now click scan for issues. Click review selected issues. Now click fix all selected issues. Now in this step we are going to clean up the disk. Now go and search for disk cleanup. Now click OK. Click clean system files. Select all things. Click OK. Now in this step we are going to scan and fix the corrupted files. First go and search for CMD. Now run the CMD as administrator. Now type the following command. It will take some time to complete. Maximum it takes 1 hour. Now click Windows key plus R. And type TREE. Then click OK. Now in this step we are going to completely remove all virus from your computer. Now go to Windows Defender settings. Now click Virus and Threat Protection. Click Scan Options. Now select Windows Defender Offline Scan. Then click Scan Now. After doing this step your computer will automatically restart. This will remove all malware from your computer. After restarting your computer again go to Windows Defender. Click Virus and Threat Protection. Click Protection History. Now select these files and block it. I have already blocked it. So don't try to allow these things, it will harm your computer. Now your computer will be smoother than before. If these steps didn't work, try to completely format and reinstall your operating system. Don't try to back up any software because it may contains virus. But you can back up your photos and videos. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please do like, share and subscribe to our channel, the hit that bell icon. So see you soon in next video. Stay home, stay safe, bye bye.
Lit. Roll up to the party, roll up to the party, roll up to